I'm Peter York, and Port Merryn is completely amazing because we are in this weird, surreal landscape, and we've just had a dose of an oceanographer, a poet, and a Wall Street polymath. And that's par for the course in Port Merryn because it's the most unconferential symposium you could imagine in the world. The most unlikely, rich, plum pudding of an outing. So it's my high point of the year, anyway. It's the treat I look forward to.